boat would be pretty useful, I think. So the other thing for having a boat is I can take a sniper rifle and I can sit offshore of the harbour, as long as the mechs are disabled, and I can snipe the puppies, and they can't do anything about it. I mean, that is one good hope. Do I risk going for it now? I'm gonna have a look as long as the bloody thing doesn't run out of time, it doesn't run out, I'll be fine. As long as I don't pick up anything too big. Oh god, right, food, I might as well pick up that shit. Might as well. Oh, claymore. Why not? Can I stick it? Oh, another birthday cake, oh my god. Right, I can't stick it in the bloody boat, can I? Oh, it left me lights on, but it doesn't matter. Right, stick all this crap in here. There'll be a weapon or something in here. Probably be like an RPK or something. Or an M9 or... Oh, it's a 50. Oh god, I might as well take that one. Fuck it. Never mind. Maybe an order. So I can leave it in the pickup anyway. Because it won't despawn. Oh, what is... Might as well. If we ever do go and pick it up, that'll have some weapons in it. Oh, more health stuff. Alright. From base, not too far, I guess. Oh, I could leave all this crap in the bloody thing, though, could I? Might as well. I think I'll take the screwdriver. That's it. The rest of it I can bloody drop. Yeah, I'll leave that there. Poopy, I'm afraid. Might as well have one. Yeah. Do I think where else there might be a boat? Do I need a pee as well? Yet. Not yet, right. But she pretty well do soon. Oh god, should have left the bloody lights on. Come on. happens when you leave your lights on. Right, yeah, it's that way. It's that way. No, it's not. I think it's west. East, I want to go. East, so it could be that way then. Oh no, hold on, no, that's the dirt road. That's the bloody dirt road. It is this way. It is this way. Yes, it is that way, yeah. Dope. Guess we'll leave the lights up and bloody charge quicker. Oh god. Although I can't see the road. Light, yeah, that was tinted windscreen, was it? Clever. Tried to do a hold on. It's that one. Yeah, tried to do a handbrake sort of turn around the corner, but press the wrong bloody button. Stop at the garages, roll and top up the fuel and kill everything, obviously. Right, there is a bullet drop on this. There's a suicider down here somewhere. That's a suicider. Boys. We're on the side of caution. So we did have two suiciders, I thought it would be two. Interested in seeing if there's another toolbox, because yeah, I just know a boat's not going to be 100%. Go and get the car. Go and get the car. I don't think there's much else here that needs fucking killing. You know, it's weird how when you first start this game to how you are. You know, once you've got like decent weapons and established yourself as a survivor. You know, when I started I was like carefree, didn't have a care in the world, thought yeah, there's no problems, I'll be able to play this game. No, fucking died. And I was like, what the fuck? I mean, for the suiciders, you've got to be like, on your toes, one step ahead. That's how you got to be. You is toast. 20. Okie dokie. Right. Let's carry on. Hopefully, without any luck, we'll be coming back this way, but we'll be coming back in a boat. So we'll have to worry about going through the garage again. All the shenanigans that goes with it. Just have a look at the map though. Where am I? Right up there. That leads me down to there. I'm thinking about going down that little road, because that leads me down to the shore, sort of coast road. Is that a mech? It is a bloody mech. So the mechs are still on there. Oh, what the hell's going on? Right, oh no, where am I? There. Right, so the mechs are still enabled. Oh Christ, I thought I'd disabled the bloody mechs. It's in my head in this. Oh, that's going up to... going up to whatever that is, bunker or whatever. It's pissing me off about the mechs, because I've done something. I thought I had disabled them. Every time I change the bloody settings, they're not disabled. I just don't get it. Right, let's head down towards. I want to go east. I think. Is that right? No, hold on. No, I need to head south. Scissors? Something on the side, but I can't where it is. Oh, knuckle duster. Fucking knuckle duster. Oops. Right, there's the road again. Reset all the settings, like the server settings. That's what I've modified. Let's try and find this. Oh, hold on. If I go straight ahead now, south. That should be the lighthouse. Hopefully, the boat's there. Any luck, there should be a boat down here. Just be all that, there'd be a fucking hell rider parked outside the lighthouse. Nope. Right, we'll go go and have a look at the jetty, see if there's a... There's a boat part there. Yes, there is a boat. Right, let's see. I mean, it is a bit friggin' choppy, but I think if I stay on the shoreline... Oh, there's two boats. Right, hold on. Two boats, right. Let's have a look on this one. God, right. 38% and half a tank of fuel. This one is 38%, no fuel. Right, looks like I've taken the other one then. Right, let's go and get the car. Oh, I can just transfer everything over. I've got a use for two of them. Oh, I could stick it back in the truck, can't I? Rather than sort of dump it. Right, let's do that there. Take that one. Those can stay in there. Hopefully this is used to fix the boat. Yeah, good. Okay. And then the other one should be enough to take it up to wherever. A bit choppy, but I think I'll be alright if I stay stick to the shoreline as I usually do. Right, so it's 14% left in that. We'll repair the car. Oh, I can't repair the car. Oh no, shit, I can't repair the car there, can I? Right, so that might as well go in the inventory for the boat then. I can use it to repair the boat if I need to. There, that can stay with the car. Take the claymore, take the cake. Where do I feel there was another? Alright, take that as well. And that one. Just have some more fuel. Take these. take this. Oh yeah, I can go back. Let's leave that. And leave that. Right. Might as well take that. Might as well take the bread. Take a bit of this else as well. Oh, that's okay. Okay. And the rest of it can stay in the car. It's weird, I thought I included a fucking car kit in this. Oh, I probably didn't. That's weird, isn't it? Never mind. Right. So, if I... Light soon, probably. Oh. Is that a bird? Or a plane that went over? I'm sure it's a plane. Yeah, it's two. There are planes that go over the island periodically. Right, colon's empty, right, so I need to drink some fluids. A bit of carbs. Oh, it should give us a bit of energy. Alright, I'll drink some more water. Yeah, what's going on? Right. Okay. Right. We are all done, I think. How much space is in there? Right. Let me think now. If I put it like that. If I put that like that. And then I shoved that in there. I should be relatively safe now. Right. Shit, that's on 95%. Oh god. Should have brought a bloody kit with me, haven't I? Oh well, right here. I should be able to get to where I'm going, I reckon. Just have to watch out for rocks in the water, that's it. Apart from that, I should be alright. Oh, and I think it's got a lot quieter now on the weather, rather. A lot less choppy. Right, so if I can turn the max off, there's another bunker to investigate. I'll have to keep googling it until I find the right setting. What is... It's the server settings I've modified. So... used two sets of server settings and modified the wrong ones. Oh yeah, and I bumped the processor speed back up to 5 GHz as well. Although this game, four cores? Yeah, four cores, the rest are redundant really. Do is stop recording for now, and then I'll just, you know, I can just sort of run it on, you know, when I need to. So you're not watching sort of me riding a boat halfway around.